quite funny to go this low with a ship. Whoop. Yeah, I'm about 20-30 kilometers away from Oparay. Just looking for stuff, but so far nothing. Haha, I'm getting out of the ship and I'm standing right in a bunch of those insects. That's nice. And plenty of them. Just a single tree. Quite far to walk. More insects. Wow, this place, yeah, it looked good. Yeah, the tree seems to be shaking or something. This is interesting.
And not just from the wind?
No, no, this is not the wind. Looks really strange. Ah, yes! Yes, I found these fruits. They are not
nice.
Really attached to the tree, they just hover in
now
the area.
Now you at least can confirm it exists.
Oh, but then they are actually easily to find, you just need to look out for those funny moving trees. They stay on the ground, so I can put my rucksack on to store it properly. Okay, so let's see how many that tree has. But they are hard to spot even if you know where they are. I've only found one. Ah, there's another one. Yeah, they look quite tasty. Oh, and there's more here. Oh, these are a bit bigger. Okay.
That actually does look pretty juicy.
Yep. Oh, but they are not easy to spot. Oh, there's another one. Seems they are on the low hanging trees, twigs or trunks or what you say. But I didn't find any on the ground so far. Seems they don't fall down. I can see the next tree already.
Oh, nice.
So actually, once you know what to look for, I think they are quite easy to find. Yeah, it's the same thing. I bet. Here they are. One there and another one over there. They are not rare at all.
Do you know if they sell well?
Not yet, but I will very soon. Okay, this one had two fruits.
Systems on. Launch sequence complete.
idea it's even possible to recognize them from the ship. Well, this should be easy now.